Well, let me tell you, you won the battle. But let me announce the victor of the war. You see that little girl? She's going to give birth to a king, and that king's going to crush your head. Get a good look at her. You won round one, but she's going to give birth to a king, and though you bruise his heel, he's going to crush your head. That's the very first prophecy of the coming of the kingdom of God. That the hopes of the whole world are upon a child that's going to be born from